What's up, guys? My name is Master Gamer, and welcome to another video on Avatar: A Bender's Will. This time, we're on an account that you guys haven't seen. This is my main account, Akira Kenzou. I was only on it for a few moments when I played the stress test before. But this is not the stress test, guys. This is the closed test. This is only open to around 20-something, maybe 30 people. And I'm just out here chilling. So, we're a firebender. I've learned that in the past. And I'm going to use the money I collected, which, by the way, it's pretty much the same, if you guys didn't know. Much like we had to collect scrap and go sell it, what you go and do is go do missions or collect berries and sell it.
What the fuck was that?
So I just ran into these guys, and they're just asking me what element I am and all that junk. And this guy's an airbender.
Bruh.
Also, you know where those berries are? Never found them in the stress test. Apparently, I don't have to eat the cabbage that costs money.
Nope.
Damn. Oh, this guy knows. Cool. Show me, please! I hunger! I need some berries.
Ta-da!
Oh, that was awesome, and I appreciate him. I love the community that this game's gonna have. This is gonna be nice. So, Hirohiko, or I don't know how to pronounce his name. Let me find it on the list, it'll be easier to read than moving. Hiroki Hisao. Nope, wrong person. Hiroki Hirohito. Probably pronounced a little different in Japanese. I don't think this is where the berries are, my guy. He's just leading me into a dark cave to kill me or something. Like, what's happening here? Ooh. He showed me a cool place. This is on the intro screen. Waterbending is most fluid and graceful, acting in concert with the environment. That's awesome. This guy found me berries. I'm really hungry. I had to eat a lot of berries. Like, a lot of berries. Like, I just picked that entire bush and ate the entire thing, and I'm still hungry. There's more? Ooh, I'm gonna pick these berries then. And then I'm gonna go see if this is actually special at all. I've heard it's a spiritual place, and I think it might actually get more points for meditating here. While I'm here, I'm gonna meditate. Just sit here and meditate for a little while. I believe it's time. Time for me to go. I have a lot of wood. I need to get back to town and sell it all. Just sold all that. I got a good chunk of money. I'm gonna go look around town, make sure the fishing pole's not in the Earth Village. I think I'm going the right way. I want to get my bending and increase my power. I can't waste time. I think I see the way out over there. Quite a ways in the distance, but it's fine. Here we are. I wonder if the fishing pole is sold over here. I kinda think I see it, but I'm not sure. Okay, what do you say to me, man? I can teach you how to fish and give you this rod for 90 coins. I bought a fucking fishing rod when I wasn't sure if I meant to.
Bruh.
Alright. Heading west. I believe that's where we have to go. All I know is I'm gonna keep sailing west until I hit something. I think I found it? Something's trying to load in. Found something for sure. What it is up to interpretation. Oh, it's the edge of the world. Well, that didn't go very well. So somebody offered to take me to the Fire Nation to help me. Now, I'm gonna meditate and wait for him. Alright, so this is the man who's going to be taking us where we need to go. He's a navigator, So it's perfect. He says he's a navigator, but he doesn't want to drive. He'll aim it. Someone else drives. Well, firebending just going off. So we're just heading pretty much west.
Imagine flailing off a boat. That's great.
There it is. No! I'm a failure. This is definitely a place to get off. Yep, Fire Fountain Docks. I see where I'm going now. I know where I'm headed, and we're gonna get our fire skills. We're about to go learn firebending, boys. Fire Fountain City. Whoa. He can turn in midair? He's mastered firebending? I narrowly dodged that. It's time to become a firebender. Full. 75 coins. What? He gave something to me. Yep. Unlike jabs for this, you need to concentrate, breathe, and strike harder. At a price of 75 coins. What do you say? You need it. Blah, blah, blah. I need more training. I'm gonna go inside this nice little house then. And train in here. Meditate right in here. Alright guys, so I just sat there and meditated for around a day, maybe 2 days in this game, and Jesus, that took a long time. I went through an entire fucking Avatar OST video. I'm sure I have enough for the next frickin' move, right? I have to. Thank you. Fireball. Using your fire, propel yourself forward and to get within range of your enemy. Oh my god. Hopefully someone else can continue your training. I'm done. Now I would need to find the middle fire teacher if I really wanted to. So wait, can I manipulate my fireballs midair? I can! Is it just because I've been training so much? I can shoot quite a few, too. I'm gonna have to meditate more soon. You guys, through the rest of the series, you're gonna get a lot of things like that. Meditation sequences, that is. Alright, I'm going to reset and get away from here now since there's no real point in being in this land. Oh no. Resetting character isn't a thing anymore? I should have known. So what is mastery then? Or did I somehow manage to master my element? Yes, I'm ready to set sail. Alright, I'm going to set sail back to the Earth Kingdom. Or maybe I'll just sail somewhere random. I think I want to explore. I'm gonna explore southwest. I have a feeling I'll fall off the earth, but it's worth it because if I do, I don't really lose much. Just sailing off again. Past the Fire Island. To see what else is out there. That's definitely an end. Slow it down. Oh no. We're really close to the edge. Is there anywhere to go over here? I see water that way, but like, does it lead anywhere? I shall explore it. Why is my ship sailing in this angle? It's okay, I'm just gonna keep going. Sailing on that stretch of sea is gonna be crazy. There it is. The long path of death that we're gonna take on this boat to see where it goes. It's probably just them not having finished the water right over here. But you know what? I guess we'll see. I will stay along my watery path of destiny, following the large wall on our right. And once I know for 100% that there's nothing interesting on this stretch of water, I will just drop off to my death. Well, there is something. There's something here 100%. I don't know that I can get to it, but there's something I can get to it. There's an island over here. Well, can you believe that? There's actually an island over here. I want to investigate it, but I have to get back on my boat. Alright, we're about to land in a new wilderness. Let's investigate what this land is. It's way out here somewhere that almost feels like it shouldn't exist. Well, it's time to see what's here. This is a new place for me. And that's exciting as hell. Oh, is this the air place? Oh, this is just Air Island? Why is it way the hell back here? I want to see what's here. Might as well, I've come all this way. I really need to meditate more. So I have even more chi. I do have a good bit, but it's not enough. Alright, I'm gonna get into a 1v1 here. Alright, here we go! I need to get in close. It's my only option. Damn it, we got all fistied. Oh man. I really need to meditate more. I don't have enough. Oh. Damn. Damn. I love Fire Jab. That's such a good move. Whoa. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the first episode in this little series of the Closed Community, be sure to hit that like button. If you really like this episode, be sure to smash that subscribe button. And as always, remember,
everything changes.